Hey y'all, this is Archangel M for the Crossroad Gathering with God of War.
Well, he's still mad at us.
He will be back.
Don't think he likes us.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way? Then.
Don't worry, I'm sure that only the monsters will have gotten out. All of them, like, all of them. Neato.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Ah, it's just a glimmer. No, well, that's not good.
Hurry, now I can barely see.
There's light. Make do.
Bye bye, Revenant.
It would help me if you would hold the light up so I could hear our shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am.
Oh no. Die.
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
Yay, I have my own crystal. Crap. Good job, boy. This is me. I am busy. Haha. I suck at this. Oh, that's hardly fair. Got it. Thank God. Oh, I was thinking forever. Well, now I'm out of ideas of where to go. Oh, hey, there it is. Excuse me, boy. Oh, I got something I need to grab. Good job. Okay, I got.
We can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Thank you. Now, if I was another orb, where would I be? Now, where is the last one? Finally. Ugh. Where is that final seal at? I really hope the last one wasn't up there. Or behind that. Ugh, I can't find it. I give up. It can't be that important if I can't find it. Okay, I think he wants me dead. Boy. What the hell, game? Don't be a prick! Yeah, stick me with that stone that I forgot I had. I'm glad I have it. What? I don't get to use the stone? I had a revive stone for a reason. This was that reason. Fuck it. That was just really good timing. Damn it. Thank you. I really need to stop letting myself get hit by that. Bye bye! You don't go anywhere! Die, 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 die! What did he say?
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake. We helped the wrong side?
I.
Cool.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Yeah, probably the best idea. Let's get out of here.
Remember the answer.
Yeah.
Kid, you got a lot to learn.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need to.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate things. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Bye.
Wrong answer, buddy. I still want to figure out how the hell to get that one in the far left, because it just seems important. Oh, there. Okay, I'm an idiot. I see. So close. Got it. I didn't figure out how to get that one.
Oh,
Dealt with. I'm back.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? Do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
I think it's time to go back to Midgard.
Observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Okay.
Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, a...
Fafnir was a dragon.
Magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.
Fair enough.
What can I do for you two?
What can I do?
I advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead, I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
Interesting.
Piece of work, if I say so myself.
I need more Severa blah 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 steel. I said I really don't care. That one really looks awesome. Where am I going? Here we go.
First time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We helped the side that didn't try to kill us. Had they not tried to kill us, we would have been fine. Oh, yeah, we were the bad guys in all this.
What now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
Or we could try going to one of these other ones. Odin be damned. I don't have the any of these runes.
In the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
Yep, real neat, boy. Now, where is the ruddy exit?
Just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not that old.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
He did pretty good.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
No idea what he did, but...
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working
heard
out
of him.
Valander mines.
Heard of that place.
Maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Dunvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Good to have.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course.
No.
Walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim town. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring?
Your exploring.
Choice.
Boy, do you not know me? It's always going to be exploring. It's my go-to answer.
Did you see something out there? That tower.
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things.
No, I see it.
So what story were you going to tell?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them.
Oh.
The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Up we go, boys. Let's rip this open, shall we? Yes, I am.
I'm coming to you.
Mostly out of my own stupidity. Okay, I died. Nope. Those guys are really hard to kill. Let's try this again, shall we, boy? I shouldn't have failed this. Sad.
Oh!
Gotcha. Give me what I want, whatever I want.
Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc.
I think I know where they are, too. However.
Hey y'all, this has been Archangel M from the Crossword Gathering with God of War. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe for more.